So we're going to demonstrate just a couple punch fronts, working on the shoulders moving forward to downward as the hips come over the top. Ready? One more. Notice the shoulders punching forward and then rotating downward as the hips rise. Okay, turn around, and now they're going to do the same thing, but they're going to do a pike, which is just a tuck in a rounded shape, but with straight legs. Very nice, and one more time. The takeoff is the same, slightly forward with the shoulders. Very nice.